7. First she let her hair fall, and down it fluffs to her feet, its teviots winding coils. Then mother naked, she shampooed herself with gala water and fragrant pistant mud, whipper and harlar, from crown to sole. Next she greased the groove of her keel, wash and wears and mole and itcher with anti-fouling butterscotch and turf and tide and serpentine, and with leaf mold she ushered round Prunelia Isles and Eslot Dun quince cunts all over her little Mary. Peeled gold of waxwork her jelly belly and her grains of incense and gual bronze. And after that she wove a garland for her hair. She pleated it, she plaited it. Of meadow grass and river flags, the bulrush and water reed, and of fallen griefs of weeping willow. Then she made her bracelets and her anklets and her armlets and a jetty amulet for necklace of clicking cobbles and pattering pebbles and rumble down rubble, Richmond and rare, of Irish runner-runner stones and shell marble bangles. That dove, a dock of smut to her airy eye, Anushka Lutivich Puflovla, and the Lapilos cream to her lipillines, and the pick of paint box for her pommettes, from strawberry reds to his extra violets, and she sent red her poudoir maids to his affluence, Silesia Grand and Kershish Rail, the two shirn sheens, with respects from his missus, Sepian Suri, and a request might she pass of him for a minikin, a call to pay and a light tapper, and Brianna Rosa back in a sprizzling, the cock striking mine, the stall's bridly sign, there's Zambosi waiting for me. She said she wouldn't be half her length away. Then, as soon as the lump his back was turned, with her milling slang over her shoulder, Anna Livia, oyster face, forth of her bassine came. Describe her, hustle along, why can't you? Spits on the errand while it's hot. I wouldn't miss her for earthing on earth, not for the lucre of Lomba Strait. Ocean of God, I must hear that. Oh, we pressed a less before Julia sees her. Ishikari and washi muscad, the Karishi carry mitaini, whole lady fair, duo de simidirum, Bonaventura, Malagasy. What had she on, the little out oddity? How much did she scallop, harness, and weight? Here she is, Amnesty Anne. Call her calamity, electrifies man. No electress at all, but old Mopia Necessity, again mother of ignorance. I'll tell you a test, but you must sit still. Will you hold your peace and listen well to what I'm going to say now? It might have been 10 or 20 to 1 of the night of Alcos or the next of April when the flip of her hoogly igloo flappered and out tiptoe a bushman woman, the dearest little mama ever you saw, nodding around her, all smiles, with M's of embarrass and owls to awe, between two ages, a Judy queen, not up to your... Yeah.